Hello, today I'm gonna show you how to make Chinese chicken with vegetables. This is our ingredients. It's ready. Breast chicken, minced garlic, sliced long onion, 2 carrots, 3 cans of capsicum, cabbage and broccoli, and this is our sauce: oyster sauce, soy sauce, and Maggi chicken. Alright, our ingredients is ready. We gonna start to cook now. Our frying cooking pan is ready. I put oil already. Now, okay. Start with the onion and a slow fry. Now it's little bit golden. We add our garlic. Okay, next onion. Black paper, 1/4 teaspoon, just a little bit. Our seasoning, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. Tablespoon of oyster sauce. After 3 minutes, we add our capsicum. Thank you. Okay. Chicken Chinese vegetables, guys, so easy to cook. Try it, try it. Hi, our vegetables look almost done. It took just for a half cook, not over. Now it's ready. Wow, it looks yummy. Healthy food. Chicken breast and vegetables. We call Chinese chicken with vegetables. Done. You had to try, guys. Easy and quickly to cook. Always I cook this because they like it. And this is my Chinese rice and vegetables. And this is the partner. See, wow. My lunch today. Thanks for watching, guys, and don't forget to subscribe and click the button for more videos. Thank you. God bless to all.